Bellarmine and John Cadioni. Kathleen will be the 2017-2018 co-Bellarmine president. She's a little underlay from snappy hair. And Pronto Luomo tan suit from Men's Warehouse. Allison describes her son as really funny, extremely loyal, kind and creative. Kyle said the advice Tom is constantly giving him is, think before you speak. Is mom's paella. Ariella Gare is our current Bellarmine co-president, escorted by Mr. Patrick. And Patrick is wearing Johnny O striped polo with Southern Tide classic shorts, both from Island Outfitters. Marielle describes Patrick as kind, thoughtful, and conservative. Patrick says his skin ruler is wearing a deep V-neck dress. Come in, available at Snappy Haven. He's accompanied by his friend Charlie. Charlie's wearing a Pronto Luomo gray suit from Men's Warehouse. Charlie said his mom's favorite phrase for him is, are you doing your work? He describes Charlie as compassionate and pink used unique tassels from Snappy Gator. His son Dan is wearing pants and guts by Kenneth Cole from Men's Warehouse. Dan's favorite homemade meal is taco soup. Maureen says Danny is funny, confident, and friendly, and he loves her taco soup. Shirt and vest from Men's Warehouse. Katie says that her son Ian is fun, super bright and caring, always has mom's back. Charlotte Casselli is in his black and white striped dress from Snappy Gator, paired with a light gray cashmere vest. Her son Johnny is sporting KJUS clothing from Patterson Pro Shop. Cheryl sees her son Johnny as charismatic, kind, and as a leader. Johnny reports that his mother's most often said expression is, where are you? Judy Brown's Bell sleeveless dress, sleeve dress from Island Outfitters. Son Ben is dressed in Pronto Luomo black suit from Men's Warehouse. Very easy to see how much these two are going to care for each other. Turquoise ruffle dress. Andrew is sporting Southern Tide button-down shirt and mulligan shorts, both from Island Outfitters. Danielle says that her son is sweet, thoughtful, and handsome. Andrew says one of his Andrew says that one of his mother's favorite phrases is, take the dog out. Thank you. Patterson Pro Shop. Jackie says that her son has presidential hair. His fashion colors and loves bacon. When asked, Patrick says he'll ask his mother. The son Ryan is wearing lots of a blue sport coat. One of our seniors, a gentle giant.